like 73, 74 temps. Whoa!
Action stations.
Okay.
Did you freeze?
I don't know why we were dropping frames like crazy. Nothing's been downloading. Wow. I don't know why we dropped frames like that for a second.
Me.
Maybe it was the game because we were loading in?
My tablet.
Why, what were you doing? Really? Jeez, babe. You can just factory reset that fucking thing.
I keep getting ads.
You're gonna get that on anything that's free, unless you pay for it. Like, yeah, whenever you're downloading, it literally cuts my stream off. What the fuck?
Any better?
Apparently you're still downloading stuff.
I'm not downloading anything.
Wow! I'm not downloading at all.
I'm not either.
Let's see. Nothing crazy is going on. I don't know what the hell that was about. Wow. All right, crew, thank you. Alright, we've been taken out, but guess what? They took him out. A one-for-one fair trade. That's all that matters. Get back in it. Grab our St. Louis.
battle starts.
It's been an accident. Just help me. I got a mess on my brush. Oh my goodness.
My wife is watching probably one of the cheesiest movies we've seen in a while. Where's the team going?
Autopilot mode enabled.
Is this the... Yeah, it's a little slower. My whole team's going this route. Yeah, Argargus in the next match, bro. Next match. Drop money.
He did. How could you lose that?
And he took it. They are hauling some serious shit.
Problem solved, sir.
Ah, he's rocking a Minkaze. Oh, and there's a Mirmansk over there. Great. Dead. And there's a Wyoming. Captain Turtle! 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 I'm gonna join... I wanna join the Turtle Club. I'm going to be Master of the Skies. I'm going to be Master of the Skies. I'm going to be Master of the Skies. What happened to her?
She already heard her voice and fucking started screaming before. And it
Yep, I know you see me, Captain Turtle. I know you gotta see me. Ooh. Yeah. My rounds hit, somebody else's rounds hit.
Okay.
Oh, they're watching somebody's movie.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I got wrecked. What? Let's see. Argargus, which one are you, man? What? Let's see. Looked away, got wrecked. What up, Tarot Master? Didn't you say you'd play Xenoverse today? No, that's next Saturday. Like, not this Saturday, but it's the following. Today is World of Wsrships, and later on we have Armored Warfare. That just came out for early access not too long ago. So we have access to it, and I'm going to take full advantage of it. Let's see. I want to play the Hashidate. I'm ready. Better yet, not ready. Yep. I'm ready. Like, yeah, tomorrow is Saturday, but it's not this weekend. It's the following weekend. That's definitely what I'm going to play some Xenoverse. I'm totally going to be doing it, regardless of what my computer is capable of. I am going to downscale it, because it is cartoony. So I'm going to try downscaling the graphics and seeing if that'll help out with temperatures as well. Not to mention, I'm probably going to end up, like, if Armored Warfare ends up having no players, we're probably going to play Diablo 3 in its place. Because that's what it's been looking like. There's no players on servers. They're up, but no one's playing. You ready? Battle on. Here we go. Not a problem, Tarot Master. How you been, man? How have you been?
Good news is the test is back in. Have you had any more episodes? I'll prescribe a lot of time. Recently, my sister bought a gold Victorian house. A few months after she moved in, she started losing sleep because she was hearing voices. She hired a woman to come in and check things out. After a couple of visits, the voices stopped. Apparently, she's helped out lots of people in the house. I know how this happens. I know what you think. It's not the same thing, but it'll work.
Hit start. This settings, I meant to take off music. That's what I meant to do. Music. Hit okay. I'm going to support at B.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Autopilot mode enabled. Where's the party all going? A. I'm going to B, bro. B. They're coming down to C. Be careful. They're coming down to C really bad. They're coming down heavy. Oh, we got rocked. It's a 1-for-1 fair trade in my book. I got rocked. Rodney Gargis got wrecked. Man, you got some rounds put into you, my friend. Holy cow. I'm loading in now. I have to close stream so I can play. Not a problem, Draven. Not a problem. This is our friend Rodney Gargis. This is our Gargis here in chat. He's moving along. Yeah. Ah, you're in TeamSpeak. I'm not rocking TeamSpeak at all. That's the reason. I still don't understand how I was dropping frames so bad.
Our team has taken the lead.
Yeah. Look at that. Gargus just dropping rounds. Look at him. Hell yeah. Nice, man. Honor to heroes. Juliet Charlie. 100% negative 100% to chance of magazine detonation. Nice. All right, invite a player. Let's go. Which one are you, Draven? Death of him? No. Let's see. We're trying to see which one Draven is. We're trying to ask him.
Wow. That looks really nutty.
What?
That.
Oh, scream time?
Yeah. That looks so not scary. It looks more funny than scary. You know what I mean?
Sinister Garden Gnome. I really don't know which one you are, Draven. Like, we're ready to go. But okay. Modules. No, I don't want to convert the experience. Upgrades, okay. Port ready. Oh, look at that. We end up going straight into a battle. Yeah. Let's see.
General quarters.
Which one's this?
I had to turn that other one off. It was too cheesy.
Do you like to move it? Move it. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Let's see. Let's see. I am being rocked, though. Jeez. Jeez, we got a 1-for-1. Wow. What up, Kit? Sup, game? Sup, chat? Sup, sup. Sup.
Sup, sup, sup. Nice, Roxbury.
Oh man. Just got off World of Warships for a bit. We decided to come back to it and actually get some time in. Come on, you got him. Come on. You got him.
Hey,
you got this, Gargus. Get him. Yeah, babe. Love you too. Oh, nice, nice. Your team got him. Your team got him. Yeah, sure, later. I'm going to be off of this in about an hour and 20 minutes, though. Because then I'm going to be testing out Armored Warfare. Oh! And our Gargus just bit the bullet. Smash him, 85, 86. See, someone who's in that mix. Your butt's on fire, bro. You can't run from it. Sup, man? Just got my power back on. Dang, Grim. Bloodcrow, thank you for the host, my friend. Thank you so much. Guys, if you don't know Bloodcrow, go check him out. Definitely click that follow button. He's a longtime friend of my channel, a friend of mine. How you doing, Bloodcrow? What's been going on, man? You on Skype? I actually want to hit you up, man. Get on Skype, bro. Trying to stay awake. Got it. Ah, dude. That sucks, Grim. Alright. He seems to not be in game yet. Samson, modules. We can't get the Wiccus yet. But that's okay. I'll be back in a few, making the kids food. Gotcha, man. So you don't ready up? Really? Okay. Well, it's just going to be me then. I know. I see it, Argargus. Bloodcrow, hit me up on Skype. Hit me up. I'm waiting on your phone call, bro. What's up, man? Getting some World of Warships in.
Yeah, I had like 540 viewers earlier this morning. Well, not really this morning, but from about, I don't know, 6 till about noon. So about 8 are sticking around, which are probably my regulars.
Nice. I have no more of those things. I'm, you know, coming back to the desktop. I can play Ark off stream, but I can't stream Ark.
No.
The computer just maxes out on temperatures.
So this is
that? Yeah. I would if I could.
You can.
What's wrong with the computer again?
No, nothing's wrong with it. You haven't heard about the recent stuff, have you?
Uh-uh.
I buy power, actually upgraded my graphics card and my power supply unit. The tech turned it on and saw everything that I see. He was like, we saw the screen tearing and the lines all over the place. So we actually think that it was the power supply forcing graphics cards to go bad. So we've stripped all of your wiring. We've changed out your power supply unit to a platinum rated Corsair 1200 watt. And we've changed out your graphics card and motherboard. We've also approved you for a graphics card update to the MSI R9 390. And so now I've got that in my system as well, thanks to iBuyPower and techs that know what they're doing. But with all of the problems through customer support, I just can't recommend them. You know, they fixed my PC finally, but now since it's like 80 degrees in my apartment, I suffer through high temperatures, which is crappy. But what are you gonna do, you know?
True. I heard you finally got access to Armored Warfare.
Yep. Engine boost activated. Frickin' a guy called Epic Bacon. I'll have to send you his link. Apparently he's like the only streamer that has keys for it and is like just shelling keys out like crazy. And I thought it was hilarious because I'm trying to get keys and there's absolutely no communication. Like, nobody's talking to anyone. So I was just like, okay, wow. Like, I've hit up the community managers. I'm like, hey, what's going on? Could I get keys? I'd like to really do some cool stuff with my community, do giveaways. Nobody's talking. So I don't know what's up. I don't even know how this guy got keys.
But,
huh? Oh, he's like brand new. Yeah. Yeah, he's like a brand new streamer. Let's see. There's that. It was weird. And all you gotta do is open up your, or all you gotta do is go to his channel and ask him for a key and he'll just give you one. Here you go. Or Skype. There's Skype. So I've been... Little birdies have been telling me bits and pieces of news, but I haven't heard anything from you. And, I'm still waiting to see what's going on with Deceptive.
Yeah.
I find it funny. There's all this talk of being partnered, but I don't even see him co-oping with Dust David Games ever.
I've seen him do it a couple times.
Well, I mean, I've never seen his stream go live with him starting off. Center Claw, I am on. Oh, so that's who you are, Draven. Okay. Sounds like you're typing out a resume.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm checking out Terra.
How you like it?
Oh no, I just now started it literally.
I made it to level 10. I made it
to max resolution.
I made it to 10 and it looks amazing.
Let me see.
I just honestly wanted to talk with Bloodcrow just in this call. I'm ready, full of updates for what game? Let's see. Add player. Sinner Claw. I'm adding you, but okay. I've got to go through that process again. Enter.
Graphics seem pretty good, but they're sort of like old school, just with like better stuff.
Yeah, like they have like I'd say they have better hitboxes than other games. The same as Twitch, guys. Anytime I play a game, my name is the same on Twitch. Let's see, modules. Did I get everything for this one? Yeah, I did. And I can't play either of them, so ready and up to battle. Boom, in a match. Yeah, I'm going to be trying to test out Armored Warfare today, here in like an hour. And if it's literally like not playable, then I'm going straight over to Diablo 3.
Dude, I haven't played Diablo 3 in so long.
Me neither. And that's why I'm kind of excited to play. I got it all set up and ready to go. And I'm excited to play for the simple fact that we haven't been on in so long, so we should be getting drops like crazy. Good ones. You know?
Yeah.
How's the whole job hunt been?
I'll say this is a very interesting game. It's kind of weird.
I got stuck at level 10 after you leave the island and you go to the next place. I don't know where to find this lumber town place. I don't know where it is. But I did set up a third game. I am playing Her Story finally.
Playing what?
Her Story.
Oh god, that game.
Yep. I've never even played it. I saw some folks check it out. It looked hilarious. And I figured, shoot, why not? But yeah, it's really crazy to see where you're at. You freaking blew up, man. Just sent a contact request, if that's okay. All right, Kit.
Do what?
Kit, it's just crazy to see like how far you've blown up since my computer's been down like crazy.
Oh yeah.
You've just like madman, like getting crazy over there with those numbers.
Yeah.
It seems like no matter what I do, I don't have a thing anymore. I don't have like I'm finding myself as a broadcaster all over again, man. Like, people are just like, well, play this, play that. It's like, whatever. And, I'm in the situation, like, I gotta find myself again. That, and I gotta repay for my plane tickets to San Francisco because the ones they gave us are 2 days earlier than the event. And they will not... Yeah, they screwed up when I paid for them. They changed the dates on me on the departure. So it's 2 days ahead now, and I can't do that. And they won't refund my tickets or anything, so I'm out $400 for two tickets. And that's the shitty part. Hell, Xanth just helped me keep my internet on. Which, yeah, like I'm going to TwitchCon. I don't care what it takes. I'm going. Because I mean those tickets I've planned to go since for like the past few months. This ship will not get off my case. Bam! Really? Bam, 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 bam. So what do you think of Terra?
I haven't played Terra. I'm just playing, other game.
It's not Clicker Heroes, is it?
No, it's not. It's whatever it's called, dude. The Skyforge. That's it.
Oh, you're playing Skyforge?
Yeah.
Did you buy into it or get access?
I've had access.
You bought it way back when?
No, just had access, dude. I get access to a lot of games, dude.
Yeah.
Don't be jelly, bro. You have to admit, though, I do get a lot of access to a lot of games, so.
Yeah.
I don't know. This game seems pretty cool, but I don't know. It just seems weird to me. I don't know. It's like they're mixing. I don't know. I like the armor. The armor is badass.
Yeah, for Terra, I went, I'm going a warrior, but I'm going to go, like, as a tank, is how I'm building my character. So that way I can be in group play and just take massive hits. Not to mention I have a major party buff. Not right now, no. I have a... That's what my character is on Terra, though. Oh, Skyforge is in open beta now? What, so it's free?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have actually had access to this for a while, though. Probably, I don't know, I guess I got one of the last waves of keys. I've just never cared to play it, so.
Thanks to Grim Reaper, I found out news about Otherland, and that's, like, frickin' December this year. Ugh. I want to play it. It looks really cool, but their beta access is ridiculous. We're just going to keep the beta access closed until December, when we just gave access back in March. Like, really? That's how bad that beta is? It's freaking long as hell. Come on. Get those AP rounds in. Boom.
He said what in the butt?
Ouch. I've not been doing too bad. I feel like a super noob on World of Wsrships again. What up, Zay Amazing Asian? How are you, man? But yeah, I feel like I'm a super noob. Yeah, I've been trying to get in touch with you for the past few days, man. Yeah, like you just, there was like, no more replies, there was no more talking. It was like, damn, what the hell happened? Did you go offline, or?
I got... Kid, the baby got me sick, right? Because he kept sneezing, right?
Yeah.
So...
The Amazing Asian, you are not game. It's not doing bad. It is not doing bad. I'm getting my face wrecked all over the place playing World of Wsrships. Jeez, I got 53 hits in, though. That's pretty nice. Let's see. Where's Draven? There he is. Oh! Draven's over there getting rocked by Tenryu. And then he's got a St. Louis and a South Carolina, not too far off. That Tenryu will just not let him be. It seems like it's going to be night for our friend Draven. Oh, you meant you're good. Okay. Got it. It's just the way it looked. It said, I'm game. Like, wait, what? No, you're not. I'm game. I'm the only one that's game here. What? Yeah, are you making that Italian stuff again? Yeah. Sweet.
Good, huh?
Heck yeah, it's good.
Oh, my pudding.
Brains these days always failing. Draven's over here, got the little QQ face on. In game. He's trying to stay alive, though. He really is. And we're out shipping them by one, but he's, like, one shot away. Uh-oh. Let's see, we're like... they got a South Carolina, St. Louis, and Chicuma. I'm dead. Draven's almost dead, so technically we have a Chester, a St. Louis, and a South Carolina to match up to their three. As long as Draven doesn't die over here. We have one ship getting ready to go in for the cap. He's seriously just chilling. Oh my goodness, we have terrible teammates who are all almost dead. And the other team's got a South Carolina and a St. Louis that are almost completely at full health. Wow. Wonder where their other ship is. They're Chicuma. Yeah, I wonder where their Chicuma is. It's nowhere near us, that's for sure. Probably way back there in the corner on the map. Could be AFK. Wow. Draven's over there just launching rounds, just slowly picking away at that South Carolina. Him and our St. Louis. Wow, we have a St. Louis at like full health. Wow. Those three ships are taking out the South Carolina on the other team. Nice. Nice. Now Draven's completely open to this St. Louis. Wrecked. Or not. He's alive. Oh, and that is it. Done, and Draven goes down for the count. Will we make it? With this St. Louis in charge, will we make it? All right. We're almost there. We're capping now. And there St. Louis is turning around to try and stop us. Wow. Just dropping those rounds. That is just insane. That is a lot of rounds. Oh, and just stopping our base capture. Just stopping it, dead in its tracks. With each shot fired, it's cutting our capture time in half. Wow. Wow, that's just crazy. A battle of the St. Louis's. Or battle by St. Louis, that's what this is. And their guy is taking ours out. Like, this guy might take out two ships for being at the health, for being at lower health than our guys. Wow. We're not. Our guy's on point now. Our guy is on point. And their Chikuma is AFK at the wall. I see him now. He's just chilling at the wall. Wow. That's crazy. I've really been thinking about changing my degree altogether now. But because I love doing this on Twitch, I might change my degree to a broadcasting degree. All right. Getting back on now. Nice, Kit. I only have about an hour left, guys, before the before we change games. We will be changing over to Armored Warfare. I'm going to be tabbing to look right now.
Ass Warfare.
Well, I mean, I'd like to play the game. I really would. But, oh, there we go. Tons of players on the server. Tons of players. If we can't get on, like we were having issues yesterday, when I first got it, like I said, we will be changing to Diablo 3 ASAP. That's my backup game for this issue.
You know a game I haven't played in a while? I do have downloaded. I just got to find it on my desktop.
Huh.
God damn it. Warframe. There it is.
Warframe?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I should download that and check it out. I do like the idea of Warframe. And I should try to play Star Citizen at some point, but...
Me, Snake Sent, Dota, you know, your Teemos, a few other people, we used to actually play this game a lot together. But I just couldn't get into it. After a while, I just couldn't get into it.
Yes, we've won! Oh my goodness, look at that. Some serious money. I am glad to take that. Uh-oh. What new level and service record? We are 7. Premium account bonus, 1 premium day. What's my service record right now? 7, and they've locked... can we go up to 8?
Yeah. That's when you unlock the skins and stuff.
Okay.
What tier are you up to now?
Only at 3s.
Yeah, I've got tier 6s and 5s and stuff.
And then, I mean, you have your Miramansk and your Arkansas, but whatever. You can't sell those ships and get them back, can you?
Yeah. You only get, like, a little bit back, though. I don't even think it's half. I think it's, like, 40% or something.
No, I mean the Arkansas and the Miramansk.
Oh, don't sell the Arkansas, dude.
Yeah, you'll never get access to it again. Right.
You won't, and you only get like a little bit of silver, like maybe 500,000 to a million silver apiece.
Oh, screw that.
I mean, you get a free slot with it, and dude, the
Kit, which one are you, man?
The Murmansk is a damn good ship, dude. You need to hold on to it. And the Arkansas, if you have not noticed, dude, the Arkansas is pretty badass. I mean, it's got like 6 modifying slots on it, dude.
Really?
Yeah. Click it and look at it. You can put 6 modified.
Oh, upgrades. Yeah.
Yeah. You can't even do that with some of the other premium ships you buy now.
No.
So, I'm just telling you, dude, don't get rid of the Arkansas. It's actually not a bad ship, but you just need to get some, like, you know, accuracy on it and some reload downtime and some, you know, the basic stuff. Make it tankier and make it shoot more accurate and faster. That damn thing's a beast. I haven't done it, but I've played with a few people who have, and it's
3 million for the third tier, and 3 million on the other tier. Jesus.
Mm-hmm. It's a moneymaker, though.
Oh my goodness! I believe it's a moneymaker. You can't sell premium ships, anyways.
You could in beta. I haven't tried right now, but if you do sell it, I think you only get silver, so it's not worth doing anyway.
Yeah.
In beta, like I was able to right click and, you know, give the option to sell, and it will pull up like you'll get back like 1 million silver or whatever it was. I was like, fuck that.
375,000 silver.
Yeah. See, it's not even worth selling, dude. Don't even. Yeah.
And the Mirmansk get 2.2 million silver. I don't understand why, with the Arkansas being extremely overpowered with 6 upgrades, that you only get 375,000.
It's because it's tier 4. It's based off, you know, different stuff.
Your igniter? Okay. Man, I have so many players that don't play this anymore. Let's see, you're playing a tier 3, I'm going to play a tier 3 St. Louis modules. Ah. Research. You know what, screw it. Yeah. Purchase, yes. Yes. Okay, now we're at the best of everything. And, alright, I'm ready to go.
And you suck at the dick.
What? I'm getting a little better. But man, is it tough.
At sucking the penis?
No, I'm getting better at playing World of Warships. Again. I was so noob the first couple of matches I played. I was so spoiled from playing all those higher tier ships. So spoiled. It should pop up, and you just click accept. Oh, dude, I bet.
All right, I'm about to play some Warframe and see if it's worth me keeping on here.
Did you get the E3 Humble Bundle stuff?
Oh yeah, but I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna like the game style or not still.
Because, I mean, there's 7 days premium and some other stuff. Or not 7 days premium, but there's 7 days of, like, premium stuff. Yeah, like Affinity Access and some other stuff.
But I'm just going to play it real quick and see what I like.
Is it a pretty decent first-person shooter?
It's not even a first-person shooter, dude.
Well, third-person.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm trying to remember my damn login and shit.
Oh, jeez.
Damn it. Damn, what email did I register with this shit? Is this it? That was it. Okay, I got it.
Alright, found it. Never mind. Alright. Sent you an ad contact on Skype if you need to message me. And I'm not on here. Alright, Draven. Oh, Draven. I've got to search. Huh. Draven, do you have any special numbers or anything on yours?
Can you do what you're doing again?
But yeah, Blood Crow, I'm gonna end up getting my case this fall. I'm getting it. That's the first upgrade, is the full tower case, and then the next upgrade will probably be in the spring with the coolers. I'll be getting liquid cooling. I'm gonna go for the sealed ones, and then if those aren't getting me the results that I'm looking for, then I'm gonna have to go custom. Freaking deluded Raven's like telling me about his system being like submerged or immersion cooling. So he's like, yeah, my CPU never goes above 45 Celsius. I'm like, Jesus, dude. Crazy. Yeah, that's on, I have two different Skypes. I have a Twitch Skype account, and then I have my personal Skype, and I was trying to send you my personal Skype. Is it the same as you see on, is yours the same as Twitch? Oh, you guys are waiting on me. I'm an idiot. Sorry. We're going to battle. And we're in a match. Jeez, we didn't even, like, get completely, we didn't even count 10 seconds. Or 5, for that matter. But yeah, I'm excited to play Armored Warfare here in like 40 minutes. I was on last night, and apparently Russia is like the only country in the world that has access to the shop, to the premium stuff in shops. So there was one streamer on last night, literally on Twitch playing it the whole night. But he's Russian, so I guess way to go, Russia. And I noticed another thing, like it seems like those guys, if you're from Russia, you have access to the game regardless of the EU servers and the North American servers. That was another thing that did bother me. I was just like, wow. Let's see. I feel like I'm rocking a giant potato. I mean, look at it. It's shaped like one. It moves like one. Draven, it will have me in the U.S. Okay, it says from the U.S. There's a bunch of them from the U.S., Draven. Nope, nope, nope. Turn, turn to potato, turn. Turn, turn, turn. And the Lord of War access vehicles too. What? Really? So, thank you, Warlock, for letting me know about that. Sweet. So all the premium vehicles are ours to test this weekend. That's cool. Wow, they can hit me from so far away. Oh, no wonder. We're teamed up against tier 5s. That's okay, that's okay. I'm gonna get my, you know, socks rocked right off my body.
Here
you go. That's good. You playing Warframe now?
Yeah.
How you like it? Because I've been looking in it. I've been watching Borderland Games play it.
I forgot how weird the controls were.
Oh, is it straight up all keyboard?
It's keyboard and mouse, but like to attack with your melee weapon is E, and like
I would set that for middle mouse button.
It's really weird.
I've been hit. I've been hit. Oh, we're about to get really, really rocked. We're in danger zone. That's awesome. That is awesome. Their carrier player sucks. Not even running them in a bacon. Not a pro. Come on. Oh, I got rocked, but I took one out. That's it. That's all that mattered. Taking one out. Requesting fire on the designated target. It looks like me and Draven are out. Nice. Kit took one out. And then Kit got taken out. Dang. All right, going back to port. The Mario music in the background. Yeah, that's my wife on the couch on the other side of the living room playing Mario on her tablet.
Yeah, the old ass Mario. The one where the music sounds like the DJ's kind of mixing it up.
I still want to play RPG Maker Mario. Or RPG Maker. Mario Maker. That's what I want to play. What we saw at Nintendo World Championships, that looked sick. I want to play so bad. Samson. Port. I'm ready in my Samson. It has me in Plano. A World of Tanks icon for the profile. Mm-hmm. has me in Plano. And a photo of the World of Tanks icon for the profile. Let's see. All right, we're ready to go. Here we go. I have input lag big time. Dude, that sucks, Kit. All right, while we are loading in, I'm seriously thinking about grabbing some mashed potatoes.
Hey, dinner's gonna be done here soon.
Okay, well, I'm hungry.
Well, I'm making dinner.
I'm gonna go grab something to snack on. I'll be right back, guys. And coffee.
Starts. The enemy team has taken the lead.
Warframe's definitely interesting.
Here I am. Sorry for taking so long. Party at D? I guess so. Or are all my friends going to C? Nope.
What?
We already have people capping A and D right now. We just loaded up into the game not too long ago. Some folks aren't even moving still. Dang. Really, that's where the action is.
Our team has taken the lead.
Obviously not. Oh, our team captured D. I see. Oh man, the last time we played a capture the flag match, that was intense. We survived with one ship and being at least 300 points ahead with one cap zone. And we had to wait for just over 100 points. It was probably the craziest match I've been in a long time. Oh, they're capping A, are they? No, they aren't. No, they aren't. What the hell is my teammate doing? This guy's over here. Oh, he's in an Omaha that's almost dead. No wonder. He's like, I can't do it. I can't. Nope. Can't do it.
Engine boost activated.
Yeah, that engine boost better be activated. We're getting 4 knots more than what we're normally used to getting.
Smoke generator started.
Oh, are you kidding me? They rocked me with a torpedo hit right at the last second. What up, Dig? How you doing, man? Getting my face rocked is what's going on. Darn it. Well, there's a guy's name on here called Dinner Special. There we go. Oh my goodness, we are racking up the points right now. Remember, guys, running into your teammates does cause damage between you both. You do scratch paint, and you do get taken to court over insurance policies. You know, it's... I mean, driving a boat under the influence is not a good idea. Nice, Dig. Good to see you're home, man.
Actually, dude, after you get past the tutorial, this game's pretty fun.
The which one?
Think of, I'm trying to figure out, like, something to describe it as that's kind of hard. Ooh, headshot that motherfucker.
Like Call of Duty? Meets Diablo?
No.
Any third-person shooter with Diablo-like tendencies? Is it like, Hellgate?
I guess that'll be a closer representation of it, I guess.
Like, you can get, first-person... Or you can get third-person, shooter gear and equipment and armor and stuff that stack on. Matt and TV, what's up, man? How are you? Over here getting my socks rocked big time. We just had Draven go down. Now we've got Kit over here. Guess what I got off of stream? I don't know. I have no clue. Laid? Like Blood Crow said? You got ass. You wanted to make bank. Like your brother, Derek. I want to drive a Range Rover. Well, you better, Brendan. What? I got a game called Super Furball. What the hell is that? Super Furball. Can you post me a link about the game, like off a website or something? Oh, I meant Steam. Okay. I'm gonna have to look at this on Steam then, real quick. Yes, Steam. Load the hell up. Super Fur Ball. What? It looks like Sonic. Nope, correction. It's not Sonic. There's a tank? Ha, ha, ha. Oh! There's a tank? It's like an evil Pac-Man.
Our team has taken the lead.
Yeah, also, Blood Crow.
What's that?
It's... that's awesome. Wait, no, I didn't want to leave. I wanted to exit battle. What? Crashed? Well, that's it. World of Warships crashed 25 minutes away from us changing games. So now I'm changing games. Done. It did it for me. That kind of blows. Because I don't think I'm even getting the experience for that match. So that just made things easy for me to do this. But yeah, Blood Crow. I've literally just checking for available content. North America. Game starting. All right. That means I can adjust all of my settings and go from there. Yeah, I've not been on the TeamSpeak too often while I stream due to the fact that... we had Zwoozy coming in, and literally no matter what I was doing, he would advertise the shit out of his channel. So I, and then a couple of folks, probably from everyone's different streams, were coming in and doing the same thing. So I just literally started not going to TeamSpeak because of it. Please enter a username between 4 and 15 characters. Got it. Oh my goodness. You guys can't see anything. I've got to get to the settings. Did you tell Real Grim Reaper about this? I didn't worry about it. Okay, there we go. I didn't tell Real Grim Reaper about it because I didn't care. People are going to grief even on TeamSpeak.
About what?
About me having issues with the TeamSpeak in that way. Confirm. There we go. Huh? He's busy. Accept. Confirm. What? No. Borderless window. 1920 by 1080. Or 1920 by 1050. Apply. Really? Armored Warfare just quit working. You know what? That's it. Until I fix issues with Armored Warfare, I'm going over to Diablo 3. That's it. Done. Like I'm not having issues with multiple games today. It sounded awesome, but I'm not even going to play it. If I'm already getting issues just trying to change settings.
Yep, it does that. That's why I've been playing it.
I want to play Diablo 3!
Diablo 3.
Diablo! Free!
Actually, dude, I will tell you this right now. You need to download and try out Warframe later on.
Probably that's tomorrow, what I'll do.
I like it. It's a lot different. It's pretty fun. Once you get used to the controls, it's not bad.
Bitch.
I know, I got the weirdest shirt ever. There's a hole in my armpit.
That's the better to fuck you with, right?
Huh?
That's the better to fuck you with, right?
I guess.
You know, you got to a club and, you know.
Wait, what season are we on?
Three. Four's not out yet.
Okay, I guess I'm already level 48 Paragon on season three.
Yeah, you are.
I didn't know that.
Because you're a bitch. You're a dirty little bitch.
Oh, we got, what, two members online? Bounty runs. It's just me and Attitude. Don't care.
No.
Communities. Yeah, what? What? You said Attitude. Blood Crow just came online. Uh-oh. Are you going to play with us?
Yeah.
Are you going to play with me?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Because, you know, I'm seriously, dude. I usually go to bed about 4 p.m., 5 p.m. And I usually get up around midnight, so.
What, are you trying to stay awake for a little while?
Yeah. Well, I've been streaming different hours and different time zones and stuff like that. And honestly, even if I do start at 2 or 3 a.m. in the morning, I maybe get like 2 or 3 regular viewers, which, you know, I don't mind. But I usually don't start actually getting a lot of my normal people until about 6 or 7 a.m. in the morning. So unless I'm trying to be the head of the pack, you know, before like the big people get on, it's pointless for me to be streaming that early in the morning. So,
yeah.
And I might have a job lined up. So.
There we go. I fixed it, guys. Thank you for letting me know. I didn't realize, wow, OBS is dropping so bad. What the hell's going on? Am I downloading? No.
Porn.
What the hell was that about? Wow, we dropped frames bad. Like, apparently I dropped 5,000 frames. That's some serious frames, guys. Wow.
You don't even want to see what level I am, dude. All right.
You're on Diablo?
Yeah.
You're like 300 and something, 400 and something.
314, yeah. And think about this, dude. I got that in like 5 days after I got leveled. I got leveled in like 1.5 days, and I got to like Paragon 314 in like just a few days after. I'm telling you, dude, if I was to actually play this game and stream it like I play it when I do, dude, I could be a top Paragon player.
But you probably could. Yeah, because like me and you've both experienced the crash of like just playing and playing and playing and playing and just burning out. And like with Ark, my hype for Ark is there, but it's like I don't want to play it if I can't stream it.
And remember, dude, turn off your anti-aliasing, dude, on here. Anti-aliasing in the game, it helps a lot. By the way, dude, just wait till you get to play the new Nephilim Rifts, dude. They're amazing. You don't have to put a key in.
He said turn off anti-aliasing. Where at? Oh.
Options.
Full screen anti-aliasing helps soften model edges. Disabling this may improve performance.
It does.
Apply. Accept.
I can tell you right now it does. Alright, let me go to full screen real quick. Flutter, low.
I can play everything else just fine. Like right now, I'm sitting on high. But let's go. Reduces number of rendered particle system effects. Checking this may greatly improve performance.
Alright, we'll start killing shit. Oh shit.
Apply all of my craziness. Hit OK. Except. There, my person doesn't have a face. I don't have any Rift Stone keys? Are you okay? Really?
It never
I really don't have any rift stones.
Really?
I have not one.
That's sad.
What up, Doja? Overthrow the Lord of the Bog. I think I was making a cold demon hunter right now, but I can't be too sure. Like, I can't even do ridiculous amounts of damage right now. Oh, you have this on T6 as well, so this is gonna take me forever just to kill one monster. So I'm just gonna look around.
I'll be done with this rift in a minute.
Can I join? Free loot? Seo Center wants to.
I don't care.
Ooh, I guess send him an invite.
You should be able to join off of me. Oh, you know about the new Kanai cube, what it can do, right?
The new what?
Kanai's cube, what it can do.
The what?
Kanai's cube.
I've never even heard of it.
It's the, Damn, what's the name of that name?
Is it the new transmutation cube?
Pretty much, yeah. So, imagine... Okay, so one of the things you can do, right? Now, you have to find the items first to do this. But
can we create rune stones? Rune words?
Not yet, as far as I know, no. But what you can do, you can take an affix from a weapon, an armor, and a ring, and affix it to one piece of weaponry, armor, or helmet, ring.
Really?
So you can have the Ring of Royal Grandeur on, say, a Ring of Focus, along with... armor and X weapon attributes, and you can put that on each piece. But you have to do those things.
Oh my goodness! So you could stack the bonuses from multiple pieces of gear.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
You'll be able to make some open shit. I need healing.
It sounds freaking awesome.
Look at Sales Center, he's level 515, what the fuck?
I need help.
Alex is a douchebag.
Yeah, I need rift keys.
Yeah, I don't know how long I'm gonna be awake. I'm fucking drifting here.
What's this, Diablo? Yeah! We couldn't get Armored Warfare to work. It literally crashed when we tried to adjust settings, so I said screw it, we're not even playing it. If it's already crashing just in settings, I'm not gonna try playing it. So I'm already on my backup game.
By the way, Anthony, guess how much damage this sword on Bard does now?
What?
I'm doing up to 300 million damage.
I'm gonna have to, I don't even know how many character slots I still have.
I told you, dude, if you wanted a copy, a legendary copy, I got a damn key for it.
Hey, what?
I've got a legendary key, dude.
For what? Souls. You have a legendary key for Reaper of Souls.
Yeah, remember I bought that, I thought I was buying, I don't know why I thought it, but I thought I was buying the legendary for the original Diablo 3 because I was trying to get the wings.
Yeah?
And it wasn't. It was just the damn... Oh, look. Rainbow Goblin. I hate you, but I'm gonna keep
I hear you, Matt and TV. You want me to get Super Furball and stream it. Let's see, revive it. Oh, no, not last checkpoint. No!
But yeah, dude, the builds that we're going to be able to do are going to be ridiculous, man.
Hey, Doja, I'm not jumping in TeamSpeak for now for the simple fact of issues that I have in TeamSpeak.
What?
The whole people jumping in and advertising their own channel, specifically Zwoozy. And I don't know what's going on. Plants brought it to my attention. There's like a love-hate relationship going on with Zwoozy and pretty much everyone in TeamSpeak.
Really?
Yeah, like he's been banned, but then he's allowed to come back like a day later. So.
Yeah, that don't sound right.
No, he's literally just getting on people's nerves with the way he acts. And having a real conversation with him, he's made it clear, like, if no one is, like, if no one's the center of attention, he'll make himself the center of attention. And it's like, that's the reason why I don't get in the team speak as often as I do anymore. Because of that crap with Zwoozy. He literally came in and I feel like I was being griefed. And then a lot of other folks started doing it and coming into even my Twitch channel and started advertising like their G2A links. Like I get botted for doing nothing. I hear you, Doja. I'll just give me like an hour. Let me just think about it for an hour, man.
Oh, but think of this, Anthony. Think of this. Imagine me with these, because I use the pechos, the two swords, because they used to be crap, right?
Yeah.
But now, you get this, like, massive attack speed with them and all this other crap.
Yeah.
So with a whirlwind build, dude, this
whirlwind builds are viable again.
Yeah, especially with these two swords, they give like massive damage, right?
Yeah.
Think of it. Imagine putting on each of the swords the furnace ability.
Jeez. Oh, I think Sayo Center has those gauntlets. I totally took them out from under him. That's my fault, man. I goofed. I don't even know why I'm playing I think I'm playing the Demon Hunter because of this season. I think I was just going to go and play an ice build this season. I can't remember. I know they're still like uber powered, but they're not as overpowering as they once were. Yeah, I'm in a match, guys. And Doja's saying for you to join TeamSpeak as well. Oh, well, okay, there's a goblin right here. Oh, he left. Didn't matter. Oh, he's... There's like a goblin portal over here. Oh, okay. Never mind, you took care of it already.
Dude, I've been hooked on this one show called The 100. Have you seen it?
Huh?
The 100.
The 100?
Yeah, TV show.
The 100. Is that with all the people and superpowers and stuff?
No, this is the one where they get sent to Earth, like 100, criminals get sent to Earth. Most of them are teenagers, if not all of them. And it's like a post-apocalyptic, they were on something called the Ark. And
yeah, and they have to figure out how to stop whatever happened to the planet.
Yeah, well, no, it's more like, it's already radiated and they're just trying to see if it's survivable.
Oh.
It's a pretty good show, actually.
I might have to see if that's on Netflix.
It is. The first season is. I can take out of the show.
I'm not sure if we've watched it already. That's the thing.
Oh, it's a good show. I found it, and I remember seeing some commercials for it. Someone told me about it in my stream a while back, and I was like, really? And I completely forgot about it until I was going through the Netflix a couple days ago.
Yeah.
And I saw it, and I was like, I was like, I remember this show. Let me go see what it's about, right? And I was like, ooh, this is cool.
Is this the Harrington Waste Guard?
Torment 10 is not a joke. Torment 10 is not a joke, dude. Oh, my God.
Torment 10?
Torment 10, yeah. In the new, dude, in the next...
Oh!
Torment 10.
I got the badass Harrington Waste Guard. Oh, my God. That just became my new belt.
What are you doing?
Running around with Sayo Center.
Oh, talking to Dick. We still need to do freaking that one game.
Oh yeah, that one. Firefall. Discipline. We need to.
I need to re-download it.
I think I have it. I'm not sure.
Does that mean you both can only fuck from that game? You know.
I know. We spent a bunch of money on that game.
It was fun, we just didn't have enough people to play with to keep it interesting, you know?
Yeah, and I was just like,
if
man...
If then you wouldn't play it. If you wasn't on, then we wouldn't play it on, so...
Yay, I have one Rift key.
I am returning to town.
You said we can actually put this on Torment 10 now?
No, not this one, no.
Just in the next patch?
Yeah.
Jeez, where are you, man?
Up here killing some shit.
Oop.
You can't tell.
Stuck to my finger.
Am I killing shit too quick for you?
Well, I don't mind getting gold, but dang.
Has fallen over the manor. Oh, dude, even my barbarian's doing like 25 million a hit.
Young Alfred seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance.
Yeah, but
of humor
here.
Brought on by
can
the recent
you?
Change of
here.
Climate.
Come here, check it out. Come here.
Huh.
Look at the, Item cannot be traded.
Gold trading is disabled? What?
Yeah, damn it. Never mind.
Here, they have disabled, like, I come in... to playing Diablo again at some of the weirdest times. They finally allowed trading, and it's outrageously already, like, blocked stuff.
Well, check this out, dude. Listen. It says, now this is with the Bulkathos Oath, when you have both the swords, right? It
yeah.
says, the two set is increases fury generation by 10, which is pretty overpowered. I mean, 10 freaking fury generation a second. And then, you also, during whirlwinds, you gain 30% increased attack speed and movement speed. So it, like, just boosts my damn damage up severely.
Jeez, how much life do I got? Oh my God, I got almost a million life.
Yeah, you're building a tanker again.
No, it's actually, I've got the Leoric's Crown on with a 21% life gem in it. And it's got 75% gem ability. Oh, you left. You're not going to fight the king?
No, don't need to. Oh, goblin. Dude, on the PTR, it's crazy, man. It's a community event, right? And guess what it has it at? It has legendary drops at 2 or 3,000% find rate.
What?
Yeah. I mean, it is the PTR, but still. It's pretty crazy.
That's insane. I might re-download the PTR.
Dude, it's still like an hour wait now. Like 2 hours wait time.
What, to get in?
Yeah, to get into a game.
Wow.
If you don't have it at a good enough torment level, then you're kind of screwed. Because, I mean, you can't... I mean, you can do rifts all day long, but you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, you... Until you reach level 70, you're garbage. And then until you reach a good enough paragon, you're still garbage. Hmm. Man, I need to be able to keep up.
I am returning to town. Those guys are just wrecking shit. But yeah, man, imagine having the Ring of War Grandeur effect on any ring you want, and then you can still get a secondary ring for something else.
I have three Rift thingy jiggies.
If anything, dude, download the PTR. You can at least go and kind of like look around the, you know, new stuff.
Yeah. What's up?
Oh, Anthony, guess what I found out my kid likes?
What?
The baby?
What?
He loves me. Guess for it? Guess for it?
I don't know. He loves pizza?
I think you muted yourself.
You said what?
The baby likes salsa.
Salsa? Oh my god. Nice, dude.
Alright, coming to the rift. Should take what a minute to do.
Alright, I've got like three keys. Like, yay.
Come on, Cletus. All I gotta do is keep up with us. Oh, dead end.
You say all I gotta do is keep up, and I can barely do that.
What's wow, funny, really? I'm just as fast as you just stumble.
I'm out of power. You guys are super fast now. I'm already slowed down. You guys are off my screen now. Like, gone. And there's no catching up. Hey, there you guys are. Oh, wait, you guys are gone again. Oh, quiver. I would shit if that's the quiver I'm looking for. Like, are you you're already on the next floor? Dude, you were off screen. You were gone. Oh, there you are.
Where am I at now?
Oh, you took off again. Darkness awaits you! Oh wait, there's a legendary back here. What is that? It's an amulet. You took off again. I take it you don't even hit chests anymore?
Yeah, dude. I was gathering up a couple of these elite packs. My training has paid
off. Thanks, man.
Bam.
Oh, I almost died. Good thing I have so much health. You trying to set me up, Blood Crow? Just like all them old days. It's a trap!
Oh, that's so fun.
Oh.
Follow me, and all of a sudden, a log's falling over.
I know, you'd over there and just be like, nope. I need to get on my dashboard and change my game now.
Yeah, half the time now, dude, I don't even have my dashboard open no more. I just usually pop out a chat window, and that's it.
Oh look, there's another quiver. And you guys are so far gone that I'm struggling to catch up now. Yep, there's no catching you guys. Rift Guardian's gonna be dead before I even get there.
Really?
Yep, died right as I showed up. And another amulet.
I am returning to town. Here, Anthony. In case if you make a barb, here.
Well, I already teleported.
I go to town, don't worry.
I need to...
Ooh, arcane dust.
Thank you guys for all the stuff.
Wow.
Is he still killing shit down here? He is. Don't close it yet, he's still killing
Fletcher's
shit.
Pride?
Here.
And oh my goodness, that holy shot. But
I know it's a mighty belt, but like I said, if you make a barb, that gives you more pain.
Yeah.
So it's a good one. So if you're trying to build more of a tank, it's perfect because you can make a gore paint last 5 to 10 seconds.
Wow, that almost rolled perfect strength and resistance. And I can change the
back here on the screen. I'm going for a legendary back here.
Oh yeah, he's still killing stuff too. Your stream chat is not updating. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna let this way up here, dude. Holy shit.
Just teleport the player. I'll just teleport to him. He's still killing stuff.
Way up here. Jesus Christ, man. Look how far up here on this map I am.
You pretty much went all the way back.
I know. And they're stadium strikers. Wow. These are really damn good.
Really?
Yeah, nearly. Actually, it rolled max everything pretty much except for the skill damage.
Wow, those are nice. Those are really nice.
I'm using them.
Nice.
Go get it and come back down. I don't want to have to come beat you. Go get it. Bring it back down. And give it some juice.
We're already on the next floor. I think he's clearing just to clear now.
Yeah, always pick up the Nephilim orbs if you can. They actually give you a little bit of a movement speed boost and shit like that. Pretty good.
Frenzied shrine here. I don't have the gloves.
Oh, the gauntlets?
Yeah.
About to see me kill a lot of shit again.
Oh, there's a set item on the screen. An amulet. Okay. And there's an Archfiend Arrows plan. God, oh my god. Don't start this crap again, plans. Oh my goodness.
What?
Remember we got flooded with plans the one day?
Plan? Oh.
Yep. I got one plan. I hope I'm not going to get flooded again. I'm seeing like the tail end of your tornadoes.
Goblin.
Yes, scared you, Kyle.
Oh my god, Goblin Rip.
Oh my god. Plan, ring, set items. Oh my goodness.
Gotta be more.
I'm overburdened. I'm overburdened. I have to go back. Don't close it.
Bloodcrows killed, 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 killed.